I believe the IRS individuals conducted a series of acts which were a breach of trust.
But do you think it had to do with hiding it because they were in the middle of a presidential campaign?
I think they certainly hid the activities of targeting conservative groups. Otherwise, there would have been a hue and outcry about it.
Would it have changed the outcome of the campaign if you had known about it?
You know, the election was close enough in the outcome, with, what, 4% difference between the two campaigns, that a number of things could have changed the outcome. But again, you don't look back and say, oh, couldn't we have just changed this? You say, okay, where do we go now? The president won. I congratulate his campaign team on having won. That's the nature of politics, is winning. They won. Nice work, and let's get on with it.